So I'm out here doing another pregnancy check with Amanda Hugginkiss. Looks like her udder is getting even more full. So even though I don't even have confirmation that she's technically pregnant, I am pretty sure she's going to be having a baby pretty soon. She also keeps wandering off from my other cattle, which is always a sign of a mama about to give birth. And so yes, we will be watching her very closely here. Of course, I am going to try to get her back into the fence.